Good day, everyone. I am Andrea Ferros from EC22. In the Philippines, a lot of social problems are happening nowadays, and it could really affect the socio-political milieu of the country. And with this, I can say that 3Ps affected not only me, but others people too. And to start it, we have the poverty, since even before, poverty is a condition that is so hard to eradicate, and generation by generation, it is just like past. Next is that the pressures, especially peer pressures or family pressures, wherein I am forced someone on a decision I am not willing to. And lastly, we are all in the situation of this pandemic. So unlike before, which is the normal, it is harder right now since everything looks strange, and we can say that this is the new normal. In relation to the novel of Miguel Syjuco's Ilustrado, we could address these problems, especially for the pressures. We can just go for our own will and do not depend on others' superiority or decision-making, especially the family, because sometimes the track we wanted to take does not match the track they wanted to take for us. So better is to have your own heart and mind decision making, and also let us have the power or the strength to fight for the right, because sometimes the oppressive leaders in the upper class or the rulers in the government are so much holding us, choking us, making it a hard thing for us to speak out. So let us learn to fight because it is right. And I can say that this Ilustrado is somehow related to the other texts, such as Dr. Jose Rizal's No Limit Tangere, because the controversials or the crimes being committed by the ruling Filipino families are being exposed to the public, and from that, the public will be informed, because the brutalities, the wrongdoings are being unmasked to the public. That is why the corruption, the illegal things are all exposed. So, and at the end, I can say that the Ilustrado novel is so timeless because I can use it nowadays. It is so effective that it persuaded me, my decision making in real life application. And the aim of it is that it serves as the eye opener for every one of us, so that no one will be misled in life.